it's raining?
I don't know. I am not a meteorologist, and this is the shit in the rally when we have this kind of weather. It's
little unboxing. This game is used, so this cost quite a lot for me because I'm poor. 50 euro, but not bad because this is quite expensive game here in Finland. Maybe even 65 is cheapest, but I have seen. Not cheap, that funny. Yes, at last, Resident Evil Nemesis, Nintendo GameCube. Whoa, I have this game when I was young, but I give that free somebody before I start to collect games, so that's a little sad. Nowadays even PS5 version cost that 50. I need good HDMI GameCube HDMI adapter to this. That what I buy just work to N64 and Super Nintendo. Otherwise it gives good quality. Oh, I like this tiny series. I think there is everything, even that is 5 off. Resident Evil, Resident Evil. Code Veronica, missing. Something else, Resident Evil 4, 2. Yes. Oh. You can put pause if you want to read. Damn cool. I haven't played this version. I have played only PS1 and Dreamcast. Was that all? Yes. Healthy wiring. And manual. Awesome. 50 euro. It's a bad price for me, but not with this game. Maybe even cost 100 sometimes. Let's go check my other so far Resident Evil games. Let's go. My Silent Hill games and Resident Evil games. I'm really glad that I find this 60 euro. It was quite a lot, but it's hard to find here in Finland. Nowadays you maybe have to pay about 75 or even 100 euros for that. Resident Evil 2, this I have played, my channel. Resident Evil 2 USA. Resident Evil 2 PAL. Resident Evil Just a Disc. There is some Silent Hill games. I'm going to find them some point too. Resident Evil Code Veronica. Case is broken. Almost every time case are broke with these Dreamcast games. Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. It is quite good game. There is parts about, if I remember correctly, Resident Evil 2 and there is even Nemesis. But if they have put 2-player mode, it would be better. Resident Evil Revelation, this is quite good game too, but hardest difficulty is really hard. You have to shoot like 50 times if you want to kill enemy. Resident Evil 6. PS3, oopsista. Let's take that away. Resident Evil 5. This is not Gold Edition. Gold Edition, you can use that. What was that? Move control. I don't remember now. I always forget that. Resident Evil Village. This is almost, I like more than Resident Evil 4 remake, but I'm not sure yet. I have to play once more, maybe Series X. This was utter favor with me after Resident Evil 3. I don't know which one is better. I think I have to play separated ways to get all trophies, but there are no platinum. Resident Evil Biohazard. I have played it with VR and it looks awesome. Awesome. Resident Evil 2. Remake. Resident Evil 3 remake. This is not so bad either, but I like more Resident Evil 2. Oh, there is case broken. I have to replace it somewhere. Resident Evil Survivor 2 Code Veronica. I don't have even play it. This is some kind of shooting game. Maybe you can play without gun. I don't know. Resident Evil Outbreak. There is quite long loading times, so I don't have play it yet. Resident Evil Outbreak. That was file 2 and 1, yes. Code Veronica. I miss, I think, Dead Aim and Resident Evil 4. I don't know if I miss some out there. There is GameCube, Resident Evil 4. I have played that, but maybe I played that to some point if I get that HDMI adapter. Resident Evil 0, there is some little water damage. This costs just 10 euro. That who sells me this game, Resident Evil 3, there was 10 euro. Black label. I just wonder if I buy that too, if it's not gone when first thing comes, because money comes. That Resident Evil The Dark Side Chronicles. This is quite fun, two-player game. I missed that other one, I don't remember what this. Umbrella Chronicles. Something, I don't remember. Resident Evil V Edition. I don't know if it's so fun to play with that control. There are no option to play with normal way control. Normal way, there is that V-mode and nunchuk and what the fuck is. Resident Evil. This I just get. I think I have, but I didn't. I have Gold Edition. It has little difference. Like you see. These are all PAL versions. Okay, you want to come there, so let's check it. Resident Evil 4, just play it, I'm going to upload. But I miss a lot of treasures and other things. Small keys and things like that. And trophies. I get like 60 trophies to 39. I don't remember how many achievements I mean to say. Trophies, achievements, same shit. Resident Evil 6. Resident Evil Revelation. I think I have all Xbox 360 Resident Evil games. Resident Evil Revelation 2. And again Resident Evil Operation Raccoon City. If I remember correctly, this by the way supports FPS boost, the Xbox Series X. Maybe I'm going to play it again. Let's put all here. I need to find complete edition some point. I think I have director's cut disc only too. I tried to once bit yell, how you say yell? Well, by just case, but I did not win that race. There are all my Resident Evil games so far and some of Silent Hill games. Maybe I put even Dino Crisis games to here too. Let's take one picture here.